For the International Firefighters Day, let's create a different type of tactile image. Let's use glitter. I'm adding a PVA glue base and glitter on top of it. Shake the page to remove the excess glitter. And then adding more PVA glue to the areas without glitter. Now to add more details, I'll use a syringe filled with PVA glue. And we're done!